American.
Then you have to put your feet in there and then pull it up over your hips.
Suspension bridge.
Hello.
Hi. It's so bumpy. Feels like a dream.
Hi everyone. We're on a suspension bridge in Blue Mountain on our way to a zip line tour. She's scared of heights.
I'm not now.
She's gonna cry.
I could do some bit on the.
It's so bumpy here. Be careful.
Who's behind us?
Lai Yi.
More scared of heights. Look at her. Look at Donnie.
It's killing me.
She thinks my tractor's sexy.
It's in Scarborough. It's called Our Lady of Wit High School, Notre Dame Catholic School.
Hi.
Hi. Okay, Elaine, you are going to take one flip and reach under this webbing and flip onto this.
Okay. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to have to jump, right?
Yeah.
Releasing!
Woo! Oh my god!
Beans wrapped around the corn stalk and squash at the bottom. So these were very much of their diet.
And there's a lot of awesome vegetation in here too. Right on the rock above your head there, there's some little ferns that kind of look like fingers sticking out of the rock.
There's people.
A couple of winters ago we were seeing them and...
Rudy, what was that one?
The first one, Gort said it's around the same.
So. Really?
Yeah? Yeah.
That one is...
Yahoo!
So here we have two very Canadian foods. This is poutine. And this is called a beaver tail with maple.
Yum. So Canada.
Do you give it a 10 out of 10?
Very good. Hot, sweet, sugary, maple-y, Canadian-y.
What do you think? 10 out of 10?
11.45.
Out of 10?
Yeah.
豆腐花.
Teach your friend how to say it right.
豆腐花. 豆腐花.
Oh, yum.
Yum. What look look?
What did you do?
Eat it. Yummy. Ew. So good.
越淡淡越甜。Oh my goodness. Who is she?
So this is called dandan, which is an egg pudding with milk. And it's very hard to perfect and make smooth, so that's why I really treasure it.
Good.
It's so good. It's like vanilla, milky pudding. So good.
Hey guys, so second full day in Toronto, and I'm currently stuck in the bathroom. The doorknob won't twist. Rest in peace. Literally, why isn't it opening? What is wrong? I think it has to do with this thingy. It's like jammed or something. Oh my god.
Thank you for watching, and it means so much to me if you would subscribe. Peace and blessings.